Get my baby a puppy. My baby was asking me for a puppy for the longest time. I never got her one. Reason why? I'm afraid of dogs. I don't like dogs. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. But I said I can't deprive my daughter of a childhood experience because of my fears. So I called my friend. My friend breeds pit bulls. Now, keep in mind, before you say anything, at the time, I did not know what these dogs were capable of. So I said, hey man, my daughter wants a puppy. Let her come over and pick out a puppy. He said, cool. My daughter gets there. He comes downstairs with a little puppy pit. Little dog in his hand. My daughter sees it. She goes off because she's emotional. Everything is always over the top. She saw the dog. She was like, oh, she said, dad, I just want to love it with all my heart. I said, okay, come here. Sit down in here talking like you ain't going with the wind. Sit the fuck down. I said, baby, you want the puppy? Daddy gonna get you the puppy. Reason why? Because I held the puppy. Let me tell you how stupid I am. Reason why I bought the dog is because the dog smelt my palm and he licked it. So in my mind, he familiarized himself with me. He knew me. He was my friend. He's never going to attack me because he smelled my palm. He knows how I smell. I'm safe forever. That's how I think. Now, I bought the dog when he was this big. I left for 3 months. I came back to the house. Swear to God, dog the same size as me. I've never seen a dog grow this fast. Like, do you know how scary it is to live with a dog that you're afraid of? I got to announce myself in every room I go in my house. Hey! Is he in here? Smell my palm, remember? You remember that day when you were a baby? I just want to love you with all my heart. Remember when I said that? I can't even get a dog orders. Like, I've been trying to tell a dog what to do. I start bitching out. I give him options. Everything starts off tough, though. Everything starts off tough. Hey, the fuck off the couch. Or, come here, let me show you something else. Come here. You want to sit right there? Smell my palm, remember? I just want to love you with all my heart. I'm going to tell you something about me, though. Here's why I put myself in these situations, okay? I try to go above and beyond for my kids. Reason why, I don't want to make the same mistakes that my dad made. My dad did a lot of dumb shit when I was a kid. Reason why, my dad was on drugs.